Okay, so we've got our notches done on all of these that I've pre-cut. Next step is to start nailing the risers in place. We're going to use a lot of PL premium in this process. If you remember before, I talked about how with this skirt board we beveled our cuts. That's important because at this stage you'll get that nice tight connection back here, but there's just a little bit of space because of that bevel for us to put some adhesive in there and get a good connection as well.